Hello friends, welcome to Civil Twin. In this video, we are going to see about some important MCQs in air pollution, which is repeatedly asked in all the competitive exams such as GATE, TNPSC, AE, TRB, IES, SSC JE and RRB JE and some other exams. The first question is, which of the following is a secondary pollutant? The answer is ozone. Carbon dioxide, carbon monoxide, sulfur dioxide are primary pollutant. Ozone and the PAN are secondary pollutant. The vertical temperature gradient of the ambient air is called environmental adiabatic lab state. Now we are going to see about what is meant by lab state and types of lab state and the what is meant by inversion. First, lab state is defined as the temperature gradient or the rate of falling temperature is increases with altitude means then it is called dry adiabatic lab state or lab state. If the falling temperature is less than 9.81 degrees Celsius per kilometer with the increase in altitude means then it is called subadiabatic. Less than 9.81 means subadiabatic. Greater than 9.81 degrees Celsius per kilometer with increase in altitude means then it is called superadiabatic. Greater than 9.81 degrees Celsius means then it is called superadiabatic. Lab state is opposite to inversion. Here, fall in temperature with increase in altitude. Inversion means the temperature increases with increases in altitude. If the temperature remains constant with increase in altitude means then it is called isothermal process. Fengelmann scale is used to measure the carbon dioxide, sulfur dioxide, density of the smoke, grade automobile, etc. And the answer is grade density of the smoke. This question is also asked in the transportation engineering, that is in airport topic, calm period. Calm represents a condition when the velocity of the wind is less than 6 km per hour. In meter per second means if it is less than 1.5 meter per second. The calm period has no significance and it is represented in a central circle. Fog is responsible for A. Bronchitis, B. Opacity, C. Dizziness, D. Crop failure. It is responsible for opacity. The next question is, dust storms are formed because of global warming, acid rains, heat islands, ozone depletion. The answer is heat island. When the plume rises vertically upward, then it is called as the neutral plume. The neutral plume has the velocity of the wind less than 1.5 meter per second, that is less than calm period. If the same vertically upward rising plume having the wind velocity greater than 1.5 meter per second means then it is called coning plume. Fanning plume means it occurs during inversion. Neutral plume and coning plume occurs during the subadiabatic condition. Fanning plume occurs during an inversion condition. Chlorosis. Chlorosis means loss of chlorophyll. If the plant loses its chlorophyll in its leaf, then it is called as the chlorosis. Thank you for watching our video. For more video, subscribe our channel. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram and join our WhatsApp group by using the link that is given in the description.